Insplorion is a nanotechnology company based in Gothenburg, Sweden. Our mission is to accelerate the transition to green energy and improve the standard of living. We do this by providing high-end instruments and sensors based on our patented nanoplasmonic sensing technology. We started out selling scientific instruments to researchers in 2010. Since then, we've broadened our activities to also include next-generation sensors for environmental and energy applications.
At Insplorion, we're diverse and dynamic with experience in various disciplines. We have our own sales and marketing team that has been working with our scientific instruments for many years now, that is expanding to also sell our sensor solutions. Our tech team is well versed in both our core technology, nanoplasmonic sensing, but also in the development of optical sensors.
Our nanoplasmonic sensing is easily scalable in a cost-effective manner. The sensors can be made small, reliable, and robust. We're currently focusing on three different applications where there is an unmet market need: hydrogen sensors, battery sensors, and air quality sensors.
Thanks to the versatility of the nanoplasmonic sensing, it can be adapted to various applications. We do this, for example, by placing the nanostructures on different surfaces, such as optical fibers, which can easily be inserted into lithium-ion battery cells. Flat glass surfaces, on the other hand, are ideal to make nanoplasmonic gas sensor chips. To tune their sensitivity and selectivity, we functionalize them with an active layer and customize the nanostructure itself.
Our team of engineers has developed a versatile electronics and software platform to address our sensor chips and fiber probes. The platform is robust, yet highly sensitive, and can be adapted to meet the demands of our different products. For example, for outdoor sensing of hydrogen and nitrogen dioxide, it's very important that the sensor can withstand humidity and large variations in temperature. On the other hand, for battery sensing, the product must have the right size and shape to fit within the battery pack.
We have come a long way in the last 10 years. We have taken the nanoplasmonic sensing from university research to the market through scientific instruments and air quality sensors. Looking forward, our sensors will reach the global market through strategic collaborations. I'm excited to be part of this skilled and dedicated team, and I'm convinced our products will greatly accelerate the transition to a sustainable future.